down the beach trail. I collected lots of them and found out how fast they get really stinky in the car. How's the water feel?
It's nice, but it's so cool. Right.
A little cool, huh?
For me, I don't do it.
I mean, here's the picture. Why don't you bring your shoes with you? We're going to go further down the beach.
Go up on that rock over
yeah.
there.
I don't want to walk back there.
Well, okay, don't walk back there. Bring your stuff down a little closer to the water, and then you won't have as many rocks to walk over. That'll help a little bit.
You go get it, because you have the shoes on.
See? Okay, I hope we're not waiting 12 hours for him to come down when the tide comes in. Tights.
I know it.
All right, I gotta get some of this. That's a fabulous bird sanctuary out there. I don't know if you can see the lighthouse at the very end of that. Yeah, it's fun barefoot. Yeah, I'll carry that one myself.
Right.
Just put it in my pocket.
Okay, back out of the water.
What's in your pocket?
It's weird. Look at that.
Yeah, we don't even try it.
Kind of a
nice background, huh?
Yeah. Are you leaning back?
No. Am I supposed to? You're tipped. Is that okay?
It's a little weird to climb up the rocks.
There must be a water tower up there, back there. All the different states, that's what that is. Steep water.
Look at the mermaid.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's mermaid.
Uh-huh. That's when we were down in Jacksonville.
I can smell the cooking.
Yeah, something smells good. Clam chowder. Nice breeze.
Sun is warm.
That's just what I'm looking at. He's on the edge.
Boy, it looks kind of on the scale.